Welcome back, guys. It was a big day yesterday. We had another update. The developers are really on it. They're doing loads of fixes and stuff. But the big change was to Bristle Blossoms. We'll talk about that in a sec, because I just want to show you. I've got them digging out here. Oh, we've got polluted. Where the hell's that polluted water coming from? Okay. Oh, we've got polluted water to deal with now. Yeah, let's see. There's not a massive amount of it. We just need to mop that up. So, I tell you what we'll do. Let's cancel. Let's keep it in here. Let's cancel that. And cancel that. And it can just stay up there. Yeah, that's fine. But I want to open this up so that this chlorine can get down here so the morb can eat it and turn it into polluted oxygen, which is better for us. But I also want to let this hydrogen out and let that up here. So yeah, that's why we're doing that. Yeah, everything else is fine. Yeah, cool. So we're going to head off and explore in this direction. And the reason we're exploring in that direction is because I kind of don't want to breach this at the moment until I kind of know more. So we're not going to go any further up for now. Going down, we'll still carry on going down because we can go through here. But this is another frozen biome. So we do have a slime biome here. And it's slime biomes that we're looking for because I want to find some geysers. You say geysers, we say geysers. And yes, people have been saying, oh, geysers, an old man in North America. Same in the UK. We call people an old geezer. He's an old geezer. So yeah. Now we'll start off looking over here. We don't find anything over here, then we'll go this way. Probably through here, across the top of here. I don't know. Somehow. We've got a morb up there, so in fact we've got a couple of morbs up there. But I want to be very careful about the temperature because I don't want to kill off all my animals like I did in the last series. So we'll try and be good. So yeah, the big change to the Bristle Blossoms. And it's a fairly huge change. So many things I want to do, so many things to tell you. Right, these things, what's the change? If I click on the planter. These now yield 2 bristle berries. Okay, so they've doubled the yield on these. And not only that, look at this temperature. They'll now grow in a temperature range of minus 23 to 27. So these have gone from being really hard to grow to being really easy to grow. So yeah, that's going to be our major food source. Now, several of you left me the tip, and I'd actually read it on the forums because somebody put it on the forums, that if you dig up mealwood after 2 harvests, you get a seed that you can replant and then you get another 3 harvests. It's a bit of a pain though. But, you know, now we've got 2 harvests out of, we've got 2 harvests left on all of those, and we've got 3 on all of these. Oh, except that one, apparently. Okay, all right, well, tell you what, let's harvest, apparently 6. Let's harvest those. We'll wait for these 3 to finish. Yeah, they're at 96, and then we'll harvest all of those, and then we'll dig them up. I like a good exploit as much as the next person. So, I need to dig that out. That'd help. Let's see. This should be priority 6. So let's dig you out. Boom. There we go. Alrighty. Okay, that's going to work. What else do I want to do? I want to put in a dining room. And I want to get some more research done. So, open research. It doesn't matter. Just do that one. And people have pointed out that you can do, like, queue things up. You can't queue them up, like, vertically, but you can queue them horizontally. So if I wanted to do the med bay, right, then it would do that and then do that. But I actually don't want to do that at the moment, so we'll just do them one at a time. Go! I just turned my audio up a little bit on my headphones because I haven't been hearing the alerts and stuff. So hopefully I'll be a little bit more on the ball. That sculpture, I'm not going to move it now, but this should be actually be 2 tiles higher. And I tell you what else I'm going to do. I'm going to deconstruct that, and I'm going to deconstruct that, And I'm going to put regular tiles in. Cool. So that's got two harvests remaining. Those have all got two harvests remaining. And those have grown up now, so we can harvest those. Yeah, let's just do it at priority 5. There we go. So harvest all of that stuff. We've got loads of stuff to pick up and put away. So we need more storage. So yeah, I was thinking about where we're going to have our dining room. Now, we've got our food storage down here. So I was thinking we should probably have the dining room kind of like over here. So yeah, I think that's exactly what we're going to do. So let's have a bit of digging out. This will be priority 5 work. So 1, 2. Yeah, okay. So let's dig that out. Dig that out. And then we're going to put some tiles in. What am I going to use? Yeah, sandstone probably. And do I want any gas permeables in the middle? I do 3 and 3. Do I put a couple of gas permeables in the middle? I don't know. Would probably be a good idea. Yeah, we'll do it. We'll put a couple of gas permeables, and we're using copper ore. Now, wolframite. We need to talk about wolframite. And I also need to show you that if you click on something like this, it'll take you to where it is, which I didn't know. So that's handy. Right, this wolframite is awesome stuff. Look at the heat the thermal conductivity, 15. This stuff conducts heat incredibly quickly, so it's great for stuff that generates like a lot of heat, like a coal generator or a hydrogen generator. If you put it on tiles which are made out of this, the tiles will suck in the heat really quickly and distribute it, which is awesome stuff. So we definitely, I mean, you compare that with like sandstone. Sandstone's got a thermal conductivity of 2.9. So that's like five times more heat conductivity, which is awesome. I will also point out, guys, that... Yeah, what am I using? I'm going to use sandstone again, aren't I? Yeah. That they've fixed the... Or they've supposedly fixed the bug. For displacing it's a continuing work in progress, because sometimes it's difficult for them to know when you put a tile here where to move the stuff that's already there. I mean, here, like, it's probably fairly simple because it's just like move it to the side or whatever, but you can see there's actually stuff trapped in these gas permeable tiles. So yeah, but yeah, they've been working on that, and you don't lose as much water. Like when I was building the tiles, I actually went back and checked. We had about 90,000 litres of water at the start of the last episode. And at the end of the last episode, we had about 80,000 litres of water. So if you figure out that we've got 2 algae terrariums which are sucking water, and I used up at least 5,000 litres when I was mopping, because I didn't know what the hell I was doing, really, because it was the first time I'd done it. So, yeah, we didn't lose a lot of water at all. This number over here, I have no idea what that number is talking about. Because we're 28 tiles across here. 28 tiles across by, and there's 1,000 kilograms of water, right? That's 1,000 kilograms of water. That's about 0.8. So if you multiply 28 by 2.8, you get about 80,000 liters of water. And, yeah. Why this thinks we've got about 207,000 litres, I have no idea. I don't know if it's including, like, ice. I can't think that it is. And we've got no other clean water anywhere. At least, none that I'm aware of, unless I'm completely mad. Anyway, we want to keep going here. Oh, this is all mixing. The hydrogen's going up. Good. The chlorine's coming down. Good. That'll keep our morb fed. Excellent. Right, we want to keep going across here, so let's do a bit. Now, I do want some of this bleach stone, so we could put in a hand sanitizer for our dining room. That would be good. So, let's get gas permeable tile. Boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. Oh, and look, algae. Oh, loads of algae. Awesome. None of you get stuck. Don't get stuck in there, if you don't mind. Behave. Right, how are we doing? Stress is freaking awesome. We've got 40,000 calories of food. These are going to be, I was going to say they're going to be virtually full. We need, I wish I should dig out some more, because we're going to need to store more than that. All right. Let's, as a priority, let's dig out another two of those. And we'll put in another couple of ration boxes. Food, ration box. Yeah. Yeah. Boom, boom. That's going to be priority five, so they'll get those done when they get them done. We're digging this out. I need to put that across there, don't I? Yes, I do. So let's get... Let's do same thing. Three and three. What am I using? I'm using sandstone, apparently. Okay, good. Those are messing up the colours. I couldn't tell which one I was using. And then we want a couple of gas permeables in here, and we should... See, it's like, what am I using there? It doesn't show, but if you mouse across them... What am I using, iron ore? Really? Jeez, copper ore. There we go, copper ore. Boom. We want to dig out that sand for sure. Let's get that done. We've got some more millwood seeds. Awesome. Right, we've got two harvests remaining on all of those. Oh, that's got three harvests remaining. Has that been replanted or something? Have they changed the millwood plants as well? These have all got one. Why has that suddenly got three? Okay, I don't understand that. And bum bum bum. I'm gonna dig these up. Alright, and I'm gonna leave that one. And I'm gonna see what happens to that one. So we're gonna harvest that one and we'll see if we get a seed or not. Weird. Very weird. Oh my god, they're already across here. Oh, we got another slime biome. Cool. Dig and so that's going to bring us in some algae, which is very good. Now, do I care about breaching this? Yeah, I don't think I do. Ooh, I care about breaching that, though. Let's put that gas permeable in there. And let's prioritise those so that they get done quickly. Cool. How are we doing for algae? Yeah, we're doing good. We've got 4,500, so that'll last us a while. Have we got any more blossom seeds? Oh, we've got 9 blossom seeds. Oh, right. Plant. Go. How's everybody doing? Everybody's fine. We've got some unrefrigerated food. Oh, no. Now we haven't. That needs to get dug out. Dig. Let's get that dug out quickly. Sweet. Right. So we've got two harvests remaining on these. One harvest remaining on that one. These all need to get replanted. So let's get those replanted. Millwood seed. Boom. So yeah, what are we trying to do in this episode? Well, it's all about trying to find steam geysers, because steam geysers are very cool. And I want to find some, and then I want to exploit them. And I've got some cool ideas, I think, guys, for what we can do around steam geysers. Let's see, these are, so that's one. That's a three. These are all twos, so we should harvest those ones. They're replanting those. Good. Well done. Right. We've got two more boxes down here, which are refrigerated. That's unrefrigerated, but it's sterile. That's unrefrigerated. Is this warmed up then a bit? Yeah, this is above zero now up here. So it's warmed up a little bit. We'll have to keep moving these down to keep them cold. But as long as it's sterile, it's fine. It doesn't matter. Cool. Right. How are we doing that? My God, they're already over here. Okay, how the hell are we going to do this? Now, the polluted water, we want that, like, pushed down. So, how the hell are we going to do this? Dig priority six. Dig that out. That should be fine. Algae, we're fine with it. I don't need more of those. Blossom seeds, we've got another 10 blossom seeds. I could get another row of blossoms, which would be kind of cool. What's the decor situation like? Whoa, it's awesome in the base. It's, oh, these add decor. Whereas the millwood seeds don't. Okay, well, These are definitely preferable to the Millwood seats. What's the temperature up here? Temperature's a little high up there. What's the temperature down here? Down here, we're like 15 degrees, which is kind of perfect. And because these will go down to minus 27, what's the temperature in here? Temperature in here is, oh, come on. That's a vacuum, so it's not telling me. This is like minus 24. We could certainly go down another level and have another bunch in. We could probably go up a level. But you know what? For right now, we don't need to care because we've got loads of food. We've got 42,000 calories in stock. Let's talk duplicants. I want to bring another duplicant in. So choose a duplicant. Who have we got? 12 athletics, 6 tinkering. He's kind of tempting. Diver's lung, loud sleeper. I don't. You guys are all going, oh, loud sleepers. No, I like nice, tightly packed bedrooms like this. So no, loud sleeper, no. Even though you are very good. Howard, plus 5 blue. You're a biohazard, though. You can't build. But okay, you know what? We're gonna bring you in, and yeah, okay, we're gonna do a bit of naming as well. So print you. Cha-ching. Right, Abe. We've got a bed for Abe, haven't we? Yeah, so we've got six duplicates now. Let's quickly do the jobs first. So, Abe, I don't want you cooking artwork. I do want you doing composting along with Wendy. So we'll take Tyler and Zach off composting. Nanny G could do composting. We don't want you doing research. But I do want you to actually do some digging. I'm going to take you off mopping and harvesting for now. But let's get your digging skills up so you can do a bit of digging. Why wouldn't I want Tyler sweeping and delivering? God knows why I took him off that. Sky, I don't. So, right, go. Alrighty, so we're starting to uncover this. Do I carry on going across? Oh, that's the edge. That's the edge there. And I'm not talking about the guitarist in U2. That's the edge of the map. That. And. That. And that's as far as we can go. And then we'll see what's up there. In fact, you know what? I'll just cancel that bit. We'll get up as far as there and we'll see what we see. Because I might want to change my mind about that. We'll see. But we're getting this done. Sky is out digging, so that means the research is done, which I've completely missed. So let's get some more research done. Research. I'm like, can you? No, you can't queue. No, there's no way to queue. I was trying to press different keys like shift and control and whatever. Doesn't make any difference. Still, we haven't found a steam geyser. All right, you know what? I'm going to prioritize. Going down here. Go down there. And while you're on the way down, we can start digging some of this stuff out. So, how do I want to do this? Oh, Sky's like, how can you be stuck there? Well, I suppose you are. Dig. This is priority 9. Dig that lot out. I could also dig that. Yeah, let's dig that as well. So I dig priority 9. Let's make that priority 9 and that priority 8. Go. See, they're doing the priority 8 before the priority 9. I should have made that like priority 6 or something. There we go. Now Sky's free. Hooray. Now he can go and look at the stress. 1% stress. That's awesome. Abe. Now, Abe, I want to give. Oh, somebody's got the spores. Abe's got the spores. Oh, poor Abe. Okay, remember I told you in the last episode that I'd asked my Patreons if they wanted to have their names in game. And the response was huge. So I'm actually going to take myself out so that we can get more names in game. And the first one is going to be my newest bonehead level Patreon supporter. Grumman. So, Grumman, there you go. You're in. I've actually just done a town for Grumman in Transport Fever. Well, I hooked it up. I named it ages ago, but I hooked it up recently. So, there you go. Grumman, you're in. And who else are we going to bring in? We're going to bring in another one of my boneheads. Oz. There you go. Oz. Oz is in. Now, I think we're going to go up to, like, initially we'll go up to, like, 8 duplicates. Oh, we've got another one already if we want one. Let's see. Anybody good? You can't dig. I don't really like people that can't dig. You, 8th Athletics. You're not terrible. So I like this mix of skills, though. Bit of digging, 4 strength so he can carry stuff. That's actually really good. But you can't dig. Damn it. But you're good at construction. Yeah, man. So you can construct, you can carry. You just can't dig. Oh, man. Do I bring him or do I bring Ren? You know what? I think I'm gonna go with Frankie. And Frankie is gonna be this is gonna be the new Honkle Briff. We had Honkle Briff in the last series. Honkle Briff is another one of my boneheads. So Honkle Briff. And for anybody that doesn't know, it's a chemistry mnemonic for hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, chlorine, bromine, iodine, fluorine. Honkle Briff. There you go. Oh, what's in there? Did I plant that? I don't remember planting that. Oh, come on. Nanny, get out of the way so I can see my planter box. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Yeah, apparently I did plant it up. I don't remember doing that. Right, they're all the way across here. They've got to go here. They've got to go down here. So they're almost down here. That's good. Oh, what's that? That's geyser. Geyser to you, probably. But geyser to me. It's a geyser. Oh, freaking awesome. Is that another one? That's another one. We've got 2. Oh, my God. They're like buses. You don't find one for ages, and then you get 2 right next to it. Right. Okay. In that case, yeah, we need to get all of this water removed. So let's do, again, priority 6. I want to keep this going. So you are going to go certainly down to there. Probably down to there. I think probably down to there. Yeah. So go. Dig for your lives, guys. Dig for your lives. So we get down there, release that. Digging out the rest of it isn't important, but releasing all the water and getting all the dirty water down to the bottom, that kind of is important. Oh, we've got more polluted water down here. Good Lord. Well, we're not short of water, guys. We've got loads of it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and that one. Right, so that's going to release that water down here and into here. Good. That works. Then we want to release this water out of here. We need more research. Open research, and let's do, you've done percolation, let's do combustion. Go. Yeah, go. Let's have a look. Now we've got, hang on a second, we've got 6 duplicates. We better get another couple of beds put in, haven't we? Yeah, furniture and beds. Cots. Yeah, this will be... Ow, is it priority 6? You know what, the first one's priority 6 and the second one's priority 5. Right, to get that done. Right, let's have a look. Duplicants. Boom, boom, boom. I was deciding about... Oh, Honkle Biff. I did actually put him in. I did print him. What an idiot. Print. There we go. Good. So, yeah, I'm going to make his cot priority 7 then. Make sure he's got a bed. Now, we have done these 2 floors here. So, we... Oh, man, we need so many things. We need storage compactors so we can store stuff away. Let's see. If I put, like, a couple of storage compactors and then another couple there. So, if I do it like that and then... Because the thing is, these have a negative impact on decor. They're, like, minus 11. And it's got a radius of 2. So the impact on the decor of these things, once they're all in, is not great. And We'll see. We'll see once they're in. We're going to need to generate more oxygen, though, because we're not generating enough now. Not for seven. Let's have a look. We are... Yeah, we're minus. So, gee. How are we doing for algae? We're kind of okay. But we're going to need to keep it coming in. So, do I put another deoxidizer, like, down here or something? Or do I kind of move them? Maybe have one over here or something? I just need to be careful about putting them near the plants because they do heat up a bit. Heat production, 25 watts. Yeah, that little tiny battery, I think we should probably get rid of that for now. Yeah, let's deconstruct that. We don't need that. You see, now, hang on a second. Honklebriff is running his heart out on here. All our batteries are full. And the threshold is, duplicants will only operate this generator once the battery charge falls below the threshold. It's at 50%. So why the hell is he going crazy? Oh, he's stopped once it's at max. Oh, okay. All right, fair enough. Once it gets below 50%, he'll get on there till it gets to max. But apparently that was just like 0.1 of a joule short of max. So that was just timing. All right, Honklebriff, I'll let you off. I'll let you off. Right, that will deconstruct. Thank you. And we'll sweep that away as well. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Is there anything to be swept over here? Let me just swept over there. There's a couple of things to be put away. Good. Okay, pause. So, we were looking at the decor. And you can see that, like, this was pretty bright like this, but it's now, like, kind of dull. And here, the decor's only, like, 4. So, we're going to put another statue in, for sure. Let's get these set up. So, what do we want in here? We want everything except... Come on, organic. Except polluted dirt and slime. What are these industrial ingredients? Come on, show me. Okay, apparently I can't see that for some reason. Okay, whatever. So yeah, we want to get these 4 set up, so go. So this is going to be all, come on, all except polluted dirt and slime. And this one, all except, come on. It's not responding to the clicks. It's actually a little bit annoying. It's why I've made mistakes with these in the past. Because like I've gone in, clicked on all, like I just did, and it doesn't change. So, not filtration medium, organic, not polluted dirt, not slime. Cool. Now this one up here. Oh, you know what? I thought that would have more in it. This is where we're storing our organics. 3,500 slime in there. It's going to be producing a lot of polluted oxygen up here. Maybe that should actually be somewhere else. Like, maybe it should be, like, out here. Where we've got tons of polluted stuff anyway. Might be an idea. Where did our morb go? Where's my morb? Oh, don't tell me my morb died. I guess my morb died. Well, it's 37 degrees. It's a little bit warm there. Well, either my morb... Let's see. What's the temperature in here? It's 43 degrees in there. Hang on. Pause. Yeah, he's in a toasty environment. How are these guys doing? Oh, they're still there. So my at least my hatches are still alive. I should probably think about trying to cool them down. Okay, whatever. Yeah, so I was talking about these, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to put in another sculpting block, which, yeah, let's put in another sculpting block there, and we'll put one in. Yeah, what the hell, let's just put them all the way down here, which I guess means that I have to do the same thing on the other side. Keep the base looking nice. Yeah, we could probably do with Well, not down there, but... In fact, no, it's fine. I don't need them anywhere else. We should think about digging this out. What I want to see is, after Sky gets this one made, what the decor level is. Because I might put another couple of granite statues in. Or I could put another couple of... Actually, no. No, I'm not going to do that. What I'm going to do... What the hell is this? This is using igneous rock now. Okay, fine. Do I want to use igneous? No, I'm going to use sedimentary. Yeah. I'm going to get another couple of these put in. I was going to put more statues in there. Whoa, what the hell? Abstract sculpture. Oh, did I? Oh, okay, that needs to be deconstructed. And I need to go to the jobs. And yeah, look, I forgot to set the jobs. Take out art, take out composting research. Yeah, power generation, no. You, Tyler, can do power generation. Get rid of that. So you can, let's see, you can repair, you can, I guess you can mop and harvest and deliver and build. Yep, that's what you can do. Right, go. Okay, so that one, set to, see, I clicked on it again and it didn't accept it. It's starting to get annoying, that is. They need to do something about that. Okay, so that's that. And they need to build this one. And they need to get rid of that blooming thing. That is pretty horrible, isn't it? That's a crude sculpture. Yeah, get rid of it. Decor. And there we go. Right, there we go. That's better. Okay. Oh, yeah, Grumman. Grumman's our sculptor. But I want him to do research as well. He's finished combustion. Oh, so we've done all of those. All right, well, get on to insulation. I'm actually going to set that one to priority 7 so that he does that before he does the research. And the reason is because I want to see what the decor is once we've got two of those. Because these have a radius of like 8. And then I'll see, if I still need some more, I'll put in some paintings above there. Because we want to keep the decor up. Because our stress is just awesome. And I want to keep it that way. Right, let's go over here. Okay, so this is the bottom down here then. So we've got to do that. Okay, give me a second, because I want to kind of plan out how I want to do this. Okay, so I'm going to dig out all of this first. It kind of depends whether they can get to this, though. So we'll see what happens down there. This I've got a priority 5. This I've got a priority 6. In fact, that ladder I'm going to set to priority 4, because I really don't want them doing that yet. But eventually I will want them doing that. So the objective is to dig out a reservoir down here, get all of this water down here. And then I'm going to save it. I'm going to keep it a secret. You'll see when we get it done. Right, over here, they've done that. They haven't done that. Okay, let's set that. Sky, I want you to do that. Grumman. Sorry, Grumman. Grumman, do that. Let's get another duplicate. What the hell? What do we got? Loudsleeper, no. You're okay, but you can't build. It's a shame. You got diver's lungs. Small bladder. Yeah, you're okay. This is going to be Bex, because it was Bex's birthday yesterday. So, Bex, happy birthday for yesterday. You're in. And select you. I'm going to remember to print you this time. So, there you go. Bex is in. Hooray! And there was much rejoicing. That needs to be set to... Oh, good job, Grumman. That's going to be set to all, and that's going to be set to polluted and slime. Right. Good. So let's have a look at the decor now. Yeah, it's only 14 there. It's only 7 there. So, I don't know. Maybe we want a picture. Should we put a picture in as well? We could put a couple in if we really wanted to. Nah, you know what? It's good enough. It's good enough for now, because I want them to focus on this, because I want to do this. I want to get water coming. Now, these things are producing That's emitting steam 500 grams per second. That one, the pressure is rising. So we need to get this water out of the way so we can start spitting out the steam. But I've got some other ideas, and it's going to involve these ice carrots. Oh, yeah. Now, where did I see? Somewhere. Look. 3 weaswort seeds over here, which we can't get to at the moment, so I'm going to have to dig my way over there, but I want those. I want those. I've got plans for those. Now, the general plan is, the reason I've left this gap here, is once I let this water down here, which we will do, I'm hoping it's actually going to shatter these. Certainly, if I dig out one more layer, so it's only one wide, this should shatter these and fall down. That's why I'm leaving these like one layer thick kind of passages. And then the water should shatter it and then shatter it again and come down to this layer. That's the general idea. Oh, look at them go. Look at them go. But look at the stress. Up to 16%. Nanny G and Grumman. I have to be a little bit careful of that. Now, are these going to start to shatter? Let's let it run for a bit. Are they going to start to shatter? Yes, they are going to start to shatter. It's dripping through. Now, once that breaks through, how do I want to do this? Well, you know what I could do? I could. Oh, and there it goes. Boom. And that one's gone. And then these should start to shatter as well. Certainly the algae and the slime. All right, let's priority 6. Dig across there, like that. And we want to come down a bit, don't we? There. Oh, this is all going to shatter. This is ready to shatter. This is going to shatter. This is all going to give way. What I don't want is this to give way. So, yeah, I'm going to have to release it, I think. Yeah, we got enough room. Yeah, we got enough room, I think. You know what? Dig out those two, guys. Let's make that priority 9. Dig out those two. Let's release the pressure. Oh, and of course, it's nighttime now. We got loads of food. We got loads of stress, though. Grumman and Nanny. Been spending a lot of time in the nasty water. So, Grumman and Nanny, you can go and have a little bit of time on the massage beds. Just to chill you out. Everybody else, get down here. Dig these two quick. Because these are starting to go, and I don't want those to shatter. I dug two out, didn't I? Man. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Let's put in... let's just put in a regular tile, just so that you can get back. Yeah. What should we do this with? Sounds like sedimentary, because that'll be lying around. There you go. And we'll make that priority 9 now. Man, I've probably made this like way more complicated than it needed to be, but I'm gonna release the pressure over here as well, I think. So, priority 9. Dig out that one and that one. Go. I want to save these tiles here, and there's too much weight here. So now that's going to come down. This is all going to go down into here. This should shatter fairly soon. Okay, so I think at this point I could probably kind of tell you what the plan is. So the plan is, once I've got all of this polluted water out of here, and actually this is the priority now, so let's up that to priority 6, because we need to get rid of this water as well. And I suppose we should dig out... let's dig out that and that while we're about it. Can they get down there, though? Oh, they can get to that one. Well, we'll see, I guess. Come on, water. Go. Oh, yeah, see, all of this is breaking. That's letting the water... We need these gone. Can I get, like, that one dug out? Yeah, it's accessible. We've got nobody's upset. We've got 8 duplicates now. They've all got beds. You know what? Let's get the dining room. Let's pause and we'll get the dining room done quickly. Where are we? Furniture, isn't it? Dining room? Yeah, mess tables. So let's see. We can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which is kind of perfect. But I don't want to put a hand sanitizer nearby. I guess I could put it over there. And just have this as the dining room. Yeah, let's just have this as the dining room. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. We want some additional decor. Somebody was picking up on the fact of how I pronounce decor. Guys, accept that there's more than one way to pronounce words, okay? Do I put that up there or do I put it there? Maybe I put it there and then we've got room for lights above. Let's have a painting there and a painting there. Right, that can all be priority 5. So we're getting the dining room put in. Now these have all got 3 harvests remaining. So, yeah, they've changed millwood. So, yeah, food is crazy good at the moment. We've actually got kind of ridiculous amounts of food. Because you need like 2 of these to feed a duplicate. Now it's like 1.8. It used to be like 4 to feed 1 duplicate. So, I mean, that's 4 duplicates fed. So, and then we've got these things to feed the other 4. Yeah. Yeah, we got, and plus we've got other plants around the place. So yeah, we got tons and tons and tons of food. How are we doing over here? Okay. This water's almost all gone now. They've dug that out. What else can I do to ease the situation? Let's see if we can get that dug out. Can they get to that? Oh, yes, they can. Oh, yes, they can. No, they can't. Yes, they can. No, they can't. They can't at the moment. Why can't they get to that? Well, they can't, so that's all there is to it. Oh, look at all the lovely steam we're getting now. Pidgey. Why can't they get to this? Yeah, I don't understand why they can't get to that. What else? See, all of that. Oh, look at that. All of that's gone. All of that's gone. All of that's collapsed. That's perfect. That's exactly what I want. Right, so why am I trying to save this bit of sedimentary rock over here and this bit over here? Well, it's because I want to plant these weaswort seeds, which are here. So I think now is the time to go and get them. So, okay. Yeah, do that. How much down are we? Yeah, we're down. I think we're down about 100. Yeah, 160, 200, 200, 200. Yeah, we're down about 200. So we definitely need one of these in. Let's pop it in there. And let's dig out at least the next couple of rows. Okay, that needs some cable, so let's get a little bit. Oh, let's use heavy watt. Do I want to use heavy watt? No, actually, I'm going to use regular electrical wire, and I'm probably going to change it around later. Let's use gold amalgam. Temperature overheat temperatures plus 50 degrees. It doesn't matter. Let's run that down there and into there. Good job. Right, how are we doing over here? Oh, look at this. Look at this. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? What the hell? Who made a mess? Zack Vader. Why couldn't you find a toilet in time? And where did you make a mess? Oh, you made a mess in here. Oh, good lord. Okay. So let's have a bit of an emergency mop up here. Why couldn't you get to a toilet? Strange, isn't it? So let's mop that. Quickly. All right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get a storage compactor, which I'm going to massively prioritize and put there. Now, can they get there? Yes, they can get there. Oh, Tyler's got trench stench now. You've delivered the rock for that. It just needs to get built. Okay, should we try cleaning up a bit? Yeah, I think we should now. So this can be definitely cleaned up. That could be mopped because there's going to be nothing dripping down onto those. Yep. Okay, this. I want in here. Not all. I want seeds. I want weaselwort seed. There we go. And then I'm going to go over here to my weaselwort seeds. And I'm going to say sweep. Priority 9. That. Go. And I'm going to set the priority on this. Whoa. Oh, it's... Oh, that's kind of annoying. If we... Mopping that probably isn't the best idea. Because it's just going to get more water. What I need to do is dig that out. Okay. Yeah, let's cancel the mop order. Now, we can get that side from there. So it's this side. Yeah, okay. Ladder. Let's run a ladder up there. Let's prioritize that as priority 8. Yeah, there we go. We'll cancel. Oh, yeah, that stuff I want you to mop. So, yeah, do the mop in there. Good. And they're going to build this. Cool. Oh, now, did we get our Wizard seed in there? Contents none. Let's up the priority on that to priority 7. Come on, somebody bring a Wizard seed. Oh, we've got 2 in there. Oh, man, I only want 1 in there. Darn it. I only wanted 1. Why did you pick up 2? Okay, well, never mind. Now I want that deconstructed. Go. Ay, ay, ay. God, this is crazy. Let's dig out. And I know I'm doing it priority 9 again, which I don't really need to. Let's get rid of that. Oh, you just picked up the blummin' wastewater, you idiot. What did you do that for? Oh, you complete lemon. Oh, man. Okay. So I need to put... need to do it again now. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? So, seed. And we want a weaselwort seed. And we'll set you at... Okay, what the hell's going on? Overheating? Oh, they're repairing it because it's overheating there. Okay, right, well, this is going to be a real challenge. So, Weaselwort Seed, let's prioritise it to priority 7. If I can get this done, it'll be freaking amazing. You've delivered some sedimentary rock. Oh, to repair it. Okay, fair enough. They're constantly going to be repairing that. I'm gonna have to put that seed there, and then I don't know, right? Get rid of that tile so they can't get there. Oh, you're getting scalded. That's hurting, Grumman. Yeah, okay. Weaselwort seed. Right, thank you. Right now, deconstruct that building. Priority 9. Do it. Oh no, you're gonna run away. I'm gonna have to put in a med bay so that they can heal up because it's not good at the moment. Come on, deconstruct it. There we go. Right. Now let's let you get over there and then deconstruct that tile so they can't get back to it to pick it up again. Man, that was annoying. Now, these tiles I've been putting in, I think with sandstone, haven't I? Sedimentary. Really, I should have put these tiles in with granite. Oh, they're getting scalded. That's not good. How is everybody? Let's have a quick look. Stressfulness. Doesn't actually tell you up here, like, wounds, does it? Health, 72. It needs health up here. It's kind of, like, pretty important. 72, 63, 96, 87, 94, 97. Bex, 91. Yeah, we definitely need a med bay. I'll put that med bay in the next episode. What the hell are you all doing up there? Have we got, like... Yeah, I've got oxygen problems. What are you? Why are you all standing around up there? They're idle. They've got nothing to do. That's why they're standing around up there. Let's give them something to do. That's done. Hang on. Why aren't they sweeping this? They could definitely get to that. They could definitely get across. Okay, well, let's deconstruct that, that, and that. Go. Let's see if they... Okay, fine. Now we've got some people doing stuff. We can get Grumman doing the research. So you can start on... Yeah, start on the med bay. Go. Go. What the hell? Yeah, med bay. Selected. What the hell? Med bay. Go. No research selected. The hell? It's selected. Oh, what? I can't do that. I can't research that until I've done that. Right, in that case, we need a supercomputer. So, my God, we've got some stuff to build in the next episode. And they still can't do this. Why the hell can't they do that? All right, guys, you know what? Dig out that. Let's try this again. So we'll put in with granite that, and then we'll set these tiles to be deconstructed, and those go, and then we'll put granite in here in between. And there, and there, and there. That one needs to get deconstructed. Well, oh, okay. Oz is in trouble. Okay, why is he just standing there? It's because he's trying to get to this. Okay, you know what? Cancel. Cancel that sweep. Cancel that sweep. Cancel that sweep. Is that... No. Cancel that. No, what the hell? What the hell is wrong with you? You can move. It's because they've deconstructed these, isn't it? Oh man, that's not good. Oh man, that is not good. He's being scalded. Like, can't you move further away or something? He's just going to start. You know what? Let's see if I can move him. Move to there. Oh, what the hell? Really? Okay. Like, I don't understand that. Move to there. Oh, there you go. See, that's got to be better standing there than standing over there. At least you can breathe. Here we go. Oh, and he's got the sleep. Oh, man. At least he's not getting scalded now, which he was before. So we just about rescued him. Man, what a nightmare. I tell you what, while they're standing there, they might as well do something useful. So let's deconstruct. Deconstruct that. Oh, you just... No, that's okay. You can pee in the water, you guys. I don't... That's perfectly okay. I don't mind you peeing in the water. Get rid of those as well. And get rid of those two as well. There you go. So all you need is one, two, three tiles done. Oh, man. I guess I should bump up the priority on these. Yeah, get the priority up on those. Oh, man. We want those two dug out. So we've freed one. We've freed Grumman. All we need to do is free Oz now, who is in all kinds of trouble. And finally, let's have a look. What's the state of your health? No, where's health? Health is there. 47. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was nasty. Right, we need to deconstruct that. And then we can get the rest of these tiles put in across here. Now, we've got a few bits of dirty water around, but we can clean that up. We can just mop those. I'm hoping. So, yeah, I think there's no reason to put granite tiles all along there. So can we sweep that now? If I put this back in. Let me do a sweep priority 9. Sweep that, and sweep that. Here we go. Now get a bunch of those in. Oh, they're getting scalded over here, though. I do need to be a little bit careful. Yeah, they're getting that stuff. Good, 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 good. Right, the rest of the stuff that's here, I don't care about. They got the seeds. That's what I, well, that's what I cared about. You know what? The rest of it, I can forget about. Can you get to this? That's the thing. Can you get down there? Finishing off the tiles. Yes, they can get down there. Hooray. So, how many seeds have we got now? Let's have a look. Where are we? Seeds. Whoops. Try that again. Thimble reed seeds. We've got 10 thimble reed seeds. So we can start growing those and getting some food going, which is awesome. Oh, don't get killed and don't get trapped. You're going to trap yourself down there, you lunatic. Dig. Priority 9. Go, quick, 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 quick. Now you can get out, quick. Oh. Okay, Grumman. Stop doing that. Because he's stuck down there. If I tell you to move, move to there. Thank you. Hooray. My God, I got something right. So now, yeah, you know what? If I put a tile in quickly, like priority 9, this is granite, isn't it? Yes, it is. If I put a tile in there, and we get that one built, priority 9, we'll actually start collecting this water. Hooray. Okay, so then, oh, getting scalded again. I am going to have to do something about that. All right, well, let's put this last row of tiles in across here, and we'll prioritize the one on this end there. We've got it. We've got our reservoir. Now, the thing is, it's going to be a question of whether these actually plant. And that's kind of going to be the cliffhanger for the next episode. If we can get these seeds to plant so that they're producing cold air, that's going to cool the steam down. It's also going to help cool the water down. And then we're really in business. So if you want to see, does that work? Come back for the next episode. I'll catch you for that one. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Peace out.